movie theater massacre, and there was a tragic Toronto connection. She dodged bullets at the Eaton Center shooting, but then came Colorado. I'm Genevieve Tomney with the eerie Twitter timeline written just moments before her death.
A shooting rampage in Colorado, a shooting rampage in Toronto. The victims of these events don't always have physical scars. How can a witness simply move on? I'm Charles Siagra with the psychological impact of these traumatic events, starting at 5.